of good weather to head north. So I headed north up to northern Arizona. So here's a quick look at the campground. Mostly all tent sites, but you can get a trailer in here. Some places that I go, I don't want to divulge where I'm at because they get overpacked. But it's not too bad this weekend. It's about 60 and during the day and 40 during the night. Just up here doing a little bit of RC rock crawling this weekend, and then we're gonna head home. And I'm also testing my generator out up here at higher altitude. And this little Honda 2200i is pretty quiet. It's only using about 130 watts right now though to charge up the trailer, but pretty good. Even up at 6,000 feet.
Rotates, it'll get it, maybe.
There we go.
Oh! You guys take the right.
What's up? That?
Right here.
We just straddled the whole thing.
Yeah, straddled it all the way up. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I gotta get used to being back on sticky rock again, man.
Winds you up quick, huh?
It does. Nice.
Ooh. That was tricky. Trickier than I thought.
Oh,
Oh.
That is weird now.
Greaser on down.
Ooh. You straddle that or you just
keep that right rear right on the edge.
Go right a little bit. Oh, that was nice. It lifted it right up and over.
I told him he could bring the RC. We're
going to be able to help
even my dog.
Oh, yeah.
Is this your time?
I know. I'm going to do it. That's probably. Now, if this is carbon, I'll be replacing it with my home and add some more weight. And now I'm going to put my home and over the other side. Yeah.
Like the house looks like it's up there, but he's got this big driveway that comes down to the water and does like this big loop.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Taking the
tree.
Oh, is he gonna make it up the other side?
Come on.
Okay. I'm going to stay back out the way.
I put him there for you.
Oh, okay.
That looks crazy, dude.
Pretty much tried that one from every direction possible. It did not go.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, after every run, I just take the body off and put it on my knee.
Really not the way.
Because I swear the top is not.